Okay, one second. There we go. Sorry about this, everybody. Got a little too much lighting going on here. Alright, now I got the proper amount of lighting. Hello, everybody. My name is Sei Nakudo, and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Let's Play Part 43. And just to get all disclaimers out of the way, I do not own this game except for the legally purchased copy of this game. All content and soundtrack belong to Square Enix, which used to be Squaresoft, and this is a non-profit recording. Let's just say for the record that from now on, all videos are going to be non-profit unless I say otherwise, but I just got to say that just so that way I don't get flagged for whatever on YouTube, because YouTube is just... Well, YouTube is YouTube. It's being dumb. Thank you, Google. Anyway, last we left off, the best bromance trophy did not work. And I know why. It's because when I used the glitch, I used it too many times to get Barret's like meter up, and it went beyond the limit. And apparently if you go beyond that certain limit point with the likeness meters, or with those points, it will get on with Barret's date at the Gold Saucer, but it will not pop the trophy. So I wonder if that's a glitch or something that was not meant to happen, or if it was just a prevent people from overusing the glitch or whatever. Like some kind of punishment or something. I don't know. Either way, I guess that's what happens. So I just wanted to get that out of the way, so that way, in case people feel like the glitch doesn't work, it does work. I just did it wrong, which means I did it too many times. So, without further ado, I'm supposed to get to the... I don't know where I'm supposed to get to. I think I'm supposed to get to the boat. I know that Aeris, I remember that Aeris is supposed to be on my team because she can't get removed now. You know what? I think I have better weapons for her now. I'm gonna see real quick. Okay, let's see here. That is definitely better. Full metal staff. Ah. Wizard staff. Fairy tale. Prism staff. Prism staff. Silver armlet. Golden armlet. Not like I have much of a defense anyway. What's the difference between defense and defense percent? I don't understand this. It's not like I have much anyway, but you know what? Why not? And let's see. Frozen, spirit, vitality. Ooh. That would actually be very good. Fire. Let's see. Oh, added effect. Okay, that can go to her weapon, actually. Element. Poison. That'll be fun. Okay, so now that I got that. That. Why not? Why not? Can I not? Oh, you know what? Actually, not added effect. Long range. What does added effect do? Adds materia status to weapon or armor. What did I do here? Element. Adds element to equip weapon or armor. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. You know what? Just put on materia. Seal, why not? Can't do all. You know what? I'm missing something. Oh boy, am I missing something. Just in case I am unable to, for some god-awful reason, escape from a battle, naturally, I'll just use the materia. Oy. I need to hurry up and get me some better recording equipment other than using my PS4, because that way I can just cut this part out. Yay, healing wind. I'll just go ahead and use that. That's where I'm only hearing it on one side. Why is that? Alright, I think that's better. That was weird, I was only hearing it on my left ear. Oh, cool. Seal evil. Saraha nut. Now, I believe it's called the Tiny Bronco. Where was I supposed to go again? Oh boy. Okay, you know what? Hang on a second. I know how to fix this. Go to my YouTube page and just have it go near the end. Yeah, watching my own YouTube videos during a YouTube thing. Okay. Come on. You know what? That's weird. I'm looking at this. Okay. Nope, that's where I saved and ended. Okay, so you know what? I just don't know. Hang on. I'm so sorry about this. Go ahead and skip it. Temple of the Ancients. Okay, so if we take the Tiny Bronco east towards the sea, should be able to find it. Okay. So let's see, where is east? This way. How do I get to the east? I'm pretty sure that I'm supposed to go this way. You know what? Hang on. I think I figured it out. Just take this way up. This is gonna be one long.
Oh boy.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. One long journey. Said east towards the sea, but didn't exactly explain how. Oh boy. Okay. I need to get there somehow, and I don't know exactly how. Legitimately have to go all the way around everything? No, that's impossible. I know I have to get over there somehow, so I'm probably gonna have to go back, cut across like I did before, and there's a back attack. Cool. Good to know. Oh, these guys are pretty tough. Why is he rolling? Why are you rolling, bro? Why are you rolling? Why won't you die? Oh, wow, he has higher defense now. What is with these enemies? Holy... Let's see just what's going on here. Level 39. They have a lot of HP! I don't need that high. Fat Chocobo! Well, I got him to stop spinning, but it got the other one to start spinning. Oh boy. I don't have anything to help him. Yeah, everyone's gonna need it. Seal evil. Does that have that limit for- Aha! You stopped dead in his tracks. You moved a little. I guess his animations been reset. He's not moving for a while. Although he's not gonna die for a while either. Oh, there he goes. It's about time. Okay, so let's see. If I was able to get around to there, I would. And I know it's possible. So I'm gonna just go back. And come around. Hopefully that'll work. No, it's probably not going to. You know what? Yeah, up and around. Going up and around should work. Not that way, though. Where am I going? Here we go. Will this way work? Am I gonna have to go up and around the entirety of the place? I hope not. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to. So it looks like I do have to go all the way around the entirety of the map using Tiny Bronco. I didn't think I'd be able to go up there. It's a secret area up there. Nope, can't go that way. Going all the way around the world. Not in 80 days. I will try to get better recording equipment soon, so that way I don't have to go all the way looking at this to not be able to cut out. But hey, at least I get to look at the nice good old scenery. And listen to some good fantastic music. Nope, can't go that way. Have to go up and over the long way. If I were on an actual boat, I'd say I'm on a boat. Or sing, I'm on a boat. Like I'm making some good progress now. Had a little bit of a snag before, but I think I got it. Temple of the Ancients. I know it's... I know it's here somewhere. Heyo! Nice for you to be on the stream. Welcome to the stream. Before Condor. Did I really just... Okay, so... I made absolutely no progress at all. I went around pretty much for nothing. Yeah, see, I can't even get over there. I know I'm supposed to get over there somehow, but yet I don't know how. I'm the only one watching, yay, lol. Yes, you are. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, I know about that area, but... What's over here exactly? Oh no, wait, that's for Condor. Never mind. Maybe the temple I'm supposed to go to is over there? I don't know, I'm a little confused right now. Temple of the Ancients. I got there before. I've gotten to the Temple of the Ancients before. You know what? Maybe it's over on this little spot over here. I'm pretty sure that they wouldn't make something too inaccessible. Is it here? Found it. I found it. Temple of the Ancients. Yep, there we go. This is the Temple of the Ancients. I know, I feel it. The knowledge of the Ancients floating. What is she doing on that bridge? You could become one with the planet, but you're stopping it with the strength of will. For the future, for us? It's like she's passing out or something. What are you saying? Do you understand? You're uneasy, but happy? Because I'm here? I'm sorry, I don't understand. That guy just came out and passed out. I want to go inside. Who is that guy? I didn't even see him until he fell over. Black materia. Look. Does he have a tattoo? It says number 9. Yep. He has the tattoo on his neck. What? I don't remember that part. Hey, it's saying from the Turks. That's what I said. Oh, I've been tricked. Tricked into what? It's not the promised land Sephiroth's searching for. Sephiroth? He's inside? Look for yourself. Dang. Letting Eris go was the start of my bad luck. The president was wrong. You're wrong. The promised land isn't like what you imagined. And I'm not going to help. Either way, there was no way Shinra could have won. Pretty harsh. Sounds like something you'd say. Keystone, place it on the altar. Got the keystone back. Okay. Is he talking to Barret or is he talking to Eris? His back is turned to Eris, but she's... I don't... Okay. These games, sometimes, you know? Saying, with our enemy, the Turks, but I've known him since we were little, there's not a lot of people I can say that about. In fact, there are probably only a handful of people in the world who really know me. Well, now I know why he had to run around. Let's put the keystone in. Where exactly was the keystone placed? Or was that giant thing the keystone in actuality? And it begins! words, feeling so many of them here. Dang, so this is the Temple of the Ancients. Oh man, you gotta be kidding, this is making me dizzy. Cloud, I know it's going to be tough, but don't give up, we can do it. What I want to do is get all the things here, and there's battle. What is this called? That is called Ouch. That is definitely called Ouch. Adorable. That is adorable. I'll just take myself to a corner elsewhere. Wait, what did I just do to myself? Okay. I missed on what his weaknesses are just because it's adorable. Okay, so let's see what it can do. What's weak against? It's not weak against anything, okay. Satellite beam. Get hit from space. Jeez. That took out literally half of its health. Okay, so I need to go down this way. Okay. I need to get all the items. I've faced this thing before. Now it's a different color. Oopsie! I need to... do this before I take any more damage. I'll probably end up making this episode a little bit longer than what I hope to, just because I wasted so much time on, level up the materia. Just because I wasted so much time on trying to figure out where the temple actually is. Oh, here we go. Yay! I got the trident. Well, that's probably... no, it is not. Okay, so... did I just pick up then? I have a lot of items. What did I just pick? Oh, it's for Cid. That's right. He uses a spear. Okay. I thought it might have been Eris's weapon since it kind of resembles a polearm. Was I just slown or what? Doesn't look like it. Well, kind of does. Okay, so let's up. Sealed. That sound breaks. Wow. That sound brings back memories. Not after you yet, little dude. I'm after everything else right now. I'm on a treasure hunt because after this, I will not be able to get another chance at getting them. Okay. Toads are us. Oh hey, I forgot. Being hit by a toad turns me into not a toad anymore. And I'm being turned into a toad again, aren't I? Yeah, sleeping toad. Yay. Death by toad. Yay! Not Toad. He's just gonna turn me back to Toad again, isn't he? Everybody's sleeping Toad. Okay, cool. Yep. Can I? Thank you. Now go ahead and put him back to sleep. Nope. Okay then. Nope. Okay, yeah, you're gonna put him back to sleep. Longest fight ever. Yay. Thank you. How'd it get there? Oh, I don't really care. I'm just trying to get everything first. I'm looking at a wall and I get the chest. This game sometimes. You know what? Just in case. Is it something that he can. Yes, it is. But it has no slots. I am not gonna use that. Okay, how am I actually following him right now? We went two separate directions. Use climb hazard. I am poisoned, okay. Nice. Stole antidote, cool. I don't think she can be poisoned. Oh, it's him. Cool. Poisona. Can I poison him? Nope. Maybe it's a thing where. Try it. That's not. Okay, there we go, finally. Okay, so Poisona is antidote magic. That makes a lot better sense. Why is it called Poisona, though? That... no. Okay. Stuck here. Okay, so there's nothing else I can do except for... go up. Oh! There's a material right there. You know what? I could have probably just gone down from there. What plus material? Okay, cool. So I need to go back. Because I may have made a mistake on something. Very tragic. No. Ah! No! No, that's not fair! No. I'm being fast froggy. Fast froggy I shall be. Liquid poison. Oh, great. I'm a frog and I'm poisoned. Okay, I'm a fast frog who happens to be asleep. I'm a quick sleeper. Fast asleep. There we go. Not that I'm asleep anymore, though. Oh, come on! Oh, boy. Okay, cool. Stinking frogs! Oh dang, a critical hit as a frog. Fast asleep. Well, not fast asleep, but... it's like no matter what I do, they're prepared to put that when they hit back to sleep. The reason why I leave those frogs alive is because when they hit me, I'll be able to attack normally again. So that way I can just do that. And they won't be able to do that right afterwards. Not that really matters. Because the one they hit next is what's gonna hit them. Ah! What?! Oh, come on! Okay. Gotta kill the frogs. Just kill the frogs. It doesn't matter what I try to plan, it's not going to pan out too well. It's just going to sit there and... Ah, aha, aha, aha. All right, I need to heal up. No, no. There we go. That works. Okay, yeah, I remember now. It's going this way. Okay, there we go. See if I can figure this out right. Well, there's a way up there. Unless that's where I came from, I don't remember. Don't recall, but... Oh, no, it's not. Okay, come on. Die. 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 It's not going down too fast. It takes 5 attacks to kill. Gotcha. But hey, I'm getting a lot of money out of this. Okay, so let's see about coming up here. There's stairs, but there's an invisible wall that's blocking me. Oh no, wait, it's not an invisible wall, it's an actual wall. Wait, what is up there? See that red thing flashing? Okay, so it's not just me. Well, know what I mean? It's adorable! Adorable. It's called adorable, but I'm just going to look at it and say, it's adorable! I'm gonna do that from now on. Every time that thing pops up, I'm gonna say that. I think I just found out the title of my, episode. Going up! How did I miss that before? Mind source. Ooh, okay. You know what, there's an item here anyway, so... Silver rifle. Okay, I know who that's for. That's for Vincent. Noom. Whew, we finally caught up to you. I'm sorry you waited for me. Those are the spirit bodies of the ancients. Okay, so they're not actual people anymore. They've been away from their planet for a long time to protect this temple. Over the many years, they've lost the ability to talk. Actually, they didn't need words from the beginning because there was only one objective for those left in the temple. Please talk to me. No good. I don't understand the rest. Are you afraid? Is it because Sephiroth is in the temple or something? But they are saying words. Noom. Obviously that's something. Can I buy something? He's a shopkeeper. Stuff that I can already get everywhere else. Oh, he's also a save point. Okay, well, you know what? Actually, this is probably a good time as any to just save. Since I found where I needed to be, I'll just leave this as a cliffhanger. As horrible as it is. So, let's see. Save. this Temple of the Ancients, you won't be able to go back easily. Yeah. Save. Go down here. I'm keeping this Wutai one just because, in case something happens, I have something to go back to and redo it all. So, without further I lost my train of thought. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this here. If you like this stream slash video, go ahead and click that like button. And if you like me, go ahead and click that subscribe button. And don't forget to ding the bell for more notifications on my next videos. Love, peace, chicken, and grease, everybody.